on the outside.
Okay, yeah. We made slime and yeah, you added way too much sparkles in here. Hey, child.
I put like 1,000 stars in here.
That's a bad idea. Because we used up all my sparkles!
Who's that?
She's the apple.
Wood with water.
Awesome. Yeah, cool. Yeah, so first, let me open this thing.
Oh, and also subscribe for this, because this is very cute.
Quiet, child. Peasant. Hey, Dad.
Yes.
What are you making on the sides?
Corn.
I think the pool's open today.
Close the door, Matt. Hi, quickly.
I wanted to see you ask for
Well, she will. You just have to close the door. Why is he so scared of being left alone in the house?
It actually feels like you're like.
I can't open this. I don't have any nails.
Hey, stop banging stuff.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, no!
I didn't want it to be mixed.
You just mix it. Hey, it kind of. Maybe it will like turn purple.
I had pink slime, but that got ruined, so I'm not going to have a pink slime. Yay! And that one. This is gonna be another purple slime again. At least it looks more purple-ish.
Like this.
Yeah.
We have purple. We got blue.
And pink.
And not blue. So I meant purple, pink, and blue.
Yeah, this one looks more purple than last time, so.
And also she got this. And was that like thing that you like measure?
I don't know, I think I left it in the car. Oh well, I'm gonna make it.
And then we have like sprinkles, we have, where's the stars?
Glitter. You used them all.
Well, someone used all those stars.
You.
No, there was more in there. And then we have these like very diamond things, and then we have these like balls to put in the slime.
Okay.
I already put like stars in the, I put stars and these little glitter things in there. I don't think the someone put it in there. I think she just got them from here.
Mm-mm. All the glue already has the sparkles in it. It's sparkly.
I opened it. I'm stirring you.
No.
You're not stirring.
I opened it.
No, everything's going everywhere.
I know, even slime.
It's kind of very windy.
Hey, what is that crap?
Slime.
It's fine.
Like putty.
Ooh, why is my hair?
What if the slime like flies in our hair? The slime is like stuck on me, so I can't.
It's not stuck on you. You just don't want to get me a rubber band.
No, look. It's like I can't even get it off. Look.
Well, it's because it's. Thank you, Bradley.
Kind of.
You probably left it by the window. Did you?
No. Well, like, it's on the floor, but it's like on the floor by the window.
The mix really does. Right here. I swear. I would like keep it to one side to keep it out of my face. But it's not.
I need to get this, like, slime.
I have a headband. I left it at Mom's.
All right, Mom's.
Okay, that's okay.
It. Right.
How is this still sticky? I had so much. Oh, never mind. I just kind of put it together. Kind of just want, like, a
slime. It's, like, so windy.
Weird in here. Oh my lord, I got hair.
This one's so good, sticky, so sticky.
Okay, yeah.
I really want to throw this on the water.
This is the slime I'm gonna mix it with, but not yet.
Okay. I really want to try this one. But it's so sticky.
Yeah, this is the slime.
One more.
Now I'm gonna make this blue slime.
Yes.
Which one? Hey, Cam, these look kind of the same, but that one looks like a bluish, grayish, purplish.
It's not gray, it's purple.
But it looks like it.
You can obviously tell it's purple.
Is this my grape?
It doesn't go in the dark.
It looks like it. That sun looks like it's supposed to go in the dark.
It's because it has sparkles in it.
Hey, can you make me a blue one? Like a little bit of blue? A little. Why?
I'm gonna hate you.
Actually, it looks now. I used one of that. Oh, okay, please don't write in my notepad, okay?
Okay, I'm almost done. Ew.
No, Dan, please.
Dad, stop it. Oh, Lord.
Please,
Dad, stop. Shh, children, be quiet.
Okay, get off the table.
Yeah, no.
Or don't lean on the table.
Perfect. Perfect. Blue slime. That's done. Time to do the pink glue. And you're gonna wanna mix it up with clear glue so it's like kinda like more like stretchy kind of. So okay. I have some clear glue.
You didn't know why.
Wait, what?
She's showing on YouTube. Huh? She likes you.
What do you mean by like?
Like on one of your videos, she gave you
don't lean on the table.
Oh, no, so
she gave
you. Do not lean on the table. You better clean up that slime right now. I'm not gonna come over here and eat those arepas.
She gave you a thumbs up and she.
I don't wanna eat your arepa, Dasa.
What?
That's not hot. That's your arepa.
Mm-hmm. No, I made them.
What?
I made them.
Then they're horrible.
Selena's a security.
That's not my arepa.
This is my arepa.
I put meat and cheese and then.
No cheese and meat?
Meat and cheese. Okay.
Can you write it?
Yes, you don't know how to make it. Thanks.
Yes, I do.
I don't care. Just let Dad do it. You're not the parent. Okay, this line is coming together. And these are activators.
Hey, Caitlin! I was thinking to put all these, like, make a little bit of that, little bit, and a little bit of that, and put them all together.
That's what I'm doing. A bit.
Or, you should do this. You should use up all of this and put one that's almost empty inside another.
No.
No. I'm saying. Like if they're all half.
Let's see if I see the.
The what?
This.
Oh, you got it. This slime is working. Yeah. It's jiggly though. Don't touch.
That one's not kind of sticky. Mine's
it's
like.
It's not supposed to be sticky. It's
mine's so sticky.
It's supposed to be stretchy.
My slime's so sticky.
It probably just needs more.
This one's kind of like that.
Let's just get it off the table so Dad doesn't have a cow. On that one.
Mine's like so sticky.
Okay, stop talking weird.
Kara texted me. She says she follows you on YouTube and Musical.ly.
Kara,
Yeah, she texts me.
You're supposed to subscribe on YouTube, David.
She's subscribed on YouTube.
Whatever. Okay, here's my pink slime as well. Mm-hmm. I'll show you all the slimes when I'm done. I'm almost done. So I just have to stretch them. Perfect. It stretches nice.
Oh my. Let this stick.
Now I'm just gonna stretch them and put them into a swirl and then put them up or somewhere. And I'm not sure what they look like. But you have to be very careful when you do a swirl. Try not to mess it up.
I'm trying to do a bubble. I don't know how to do a bubble though.
You don't know how to do a bubble? It's so easy.
Well, not with little slimes. Only with big slimes.
I know how to do it both. Got another one, and time to show y'all the reveal. So this is what they look like. Done all the way.
Subscribe. Which one do you like more better? The pink one, the blue one, or the purple one? I would pick the blue one.
Okay, shut up, Chad.
She's annoying, I know.
Anyway, now it's time to mix all of them up. So, I'm just gonna get the rest of the slime and put it there. So I have the purple slime. There we go. So this is the purple slime. This is the purple slime. It's really stretchy. I love the sparkles on it. It does a nice little swirl. It has a nice poke. And here is the blue one. That also has a nice swirl to it. It's also stretchy. And here's the pink one. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna mix the blue and the purple one. So it's like a cotton candy one. And then, there's the cotton candy one. I don't know if you can see it though. Cotton candy. Yeah, so that's gonna make a swirl. But that didn't turn out so well, so I'm gonna try it again. Yeah, it's a swirl. Now, I'm going to mix up the purple one and then the cotton candy. Mix and move. Can't really see, so you're gonna have to have a close view. And swirl. Ew, it's kind of sticky though. This is like the biggest slime I probably ever made.
Because you put them together.
Yeah, I know.
Chad. Can you put these together and make me another one?
No. So this is what it looks like. It's beautiful and purple and big and it's also very sparkly too.
But you can't even see the sparkles though.
Actually, there you go. You can kind of see it. I love it. It's so stretchy. It's also kind of clear though. Can you see me?
Hi, give me back my necklace. I'm gonna go down. I want one. Okay, one. I want one.
This is the slime. I hope y'all guys enjoy this video, but before I end this video, what I'm gonna do is just show you how to make putty. Yeah, I'm gonna show you how to make putty. So first thing you wanna do is, since I have a kit, it's different from everything. So if you had normal glue, it probably wouldn't work. But this is how you make, this is how you make putty. Man, hi, zip it. Basically, if you want to make putty, you have to have the sparkle slime maker.
from Walmart. You would probably find it in the craft section.
Yeah. So basically you have to get that kit because it comes with this detergent. It's so different from normal detergent. So basically all you need is clear glue and this detergent from this kit.
This kit.
So basically what you're gonna do is just pour however much clear glue you want. But I don't wanna use too much.
Not too much.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
And then I just want to pour like a small amount of this detergent. Okay. Not too much, just like maybe like a few drops.
I pooped in my pants and then, darling.
So yeah, you just want to mix it up just a little bit. Potty, it's almost done. Just have to mix it a little bit more. By the way, it comes with these cute containers. Siblings love them. Yeah. I'm almost done with the slime. You just have to keep on mixing it. And if it doesn't work, just add more laundry detergent to it. So yeah.
Ow!
So yeah, this slime is almost prepared. Just have to keep on mixing it a little bit more.
Did you see the slime or something? It fell somewhere.
Yeah. Okay. Turn out how I wanted it to turn out, because usually when I make this with the clear slime and the detergent, it just turns it into putty. But this didn't really turn into putty, just turned into actual clear slime. So I'm gonna try to get and add a little bit more detergent to it to see if it maybe works. But if it doesn't, I can have a fresh batch of clear glue. So that'd be awesome. Cool. So I'm just gonna add more detergent to this. Okay, that should be good. I don't want to use too much.
It also needs the one more.
Pretty bad, okay.
It also needs the.
Like a little bit more. That should be good. I don't want to add too much. Yeah, so I think it might be working now. I really don't know, but I still don't want to. So you just want to slowly mix it, kind of. Okay, so I think it's working. Yes, it's kind of like clear-ish, a little bit. It's kind of like, it feels like what an Orbeez would feel like. This is kind of like Orbeez slime. So then you're going to have to mix up with your hands and then it turns into putty. So yeah. So you just want to carefully mix up with your hands. Make sure nothing falls out because this is hard to mix because it's so dang tiny. Yeah. Yeah, just need to carefully mix this a little bit more. Yeah, it's starting to turn into putty. It's a little bit sticky though. Yes, I made putty, guys.
Yeah.
It's not that stretchy.
stretch it out. See if I pull it, it like, if I pull it apart, it like only like breaks. So yeah, that's putty. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna mix it with slime. Oh Lord, no. It's not what I wanna do. Like my hands are sticky from this putty. No! Putty mixture off me. I'm gonna add the putty to the normal slime. It's a kind of like jelly cube slime. You can literally see the clear parts in it. It's kind of cool though. It's kind of hard now. It's like, whoa, it like totally ruined the slime. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add this fill putty. I'll mix up with this, and so it might work. Yeah. Okay, now that I'm done that, I'm gonna fix my sister's slime real quick.
Take this out. You gotta get a screwdriver. So you didn't eat the Brittany's mama? You're a bad boy.
Yeah. I wanted.
Hey, I like how you left the bedroom light on and the bathroom light on. Like, I'm just.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna try to open this thing. So far, it's not really working. I have no nails whatsoever. I'm trying to roll them actually.
Here, I'm gonna close the door.
Won't open, people. Hadassah. I'll let you make one if you stop whining so much. I swear your boys are just meh. Anyhow, I'm just gonna try to freaking open this thing. It won't open. It's like a heart. I don't know why they made a freaking heart container. I'm gonna try to like break it through. It didn't work. I'll just see you guys in a little bit. Okay, guys, I finally got it open. This thing is stubborn. And this slime is very sticky and ew. I don't know what she did this to this thing. But I will fix it. Ew, it's very sticky though. I don't know what she did to it.
Get on the bed.
Okay, now I'm gonna have to like.
Mommy, you're not supposed to touch the window. I just wiped it. Oh, sorry. Just don't do that again, okay?
I'm just gonna add some. So you're trying to add a little bit of detergent. This is so sparkling glittery.
Believe in me.
Yeah, so I fixed her slime. It's a little better now, but just in case, I'm gonna smear it all in detergent. So yeah, I like this activator. It's like a weird activator, but it works. I have a thinking it's borax though, because like borax is kind of like that. They probably just mixed up with water and put it in the bottle. But I don't really know what color borax is because I actually never really used borax except for in fifth grade. our like science teacher let us use it for like, I don't know, for some kind of experiment. I don't know why we made slime, but it was fine. Yeah, if y'all know her, she's from.
Go get on your bed. You need to get on your bed. You're not going to touch the wall anymore. You're on
your bed. Yeah. So this is
no, you're going to lay on your bed.
Okay, guys. So I made all this slime, and I don't have enough containers because I can't find my other one. So I'm just going to have to store this in a bag because I don't have enough containers to store this all in this tiny container. I wish they made bigger containers in this thing. But they could anyways. I can bring like a mini one to go with me, which is kind of cool, I guess. Yeah, so I'm gonna put this lid on and try to find a plastic bag. Like a sandwich bag, I guess. But it won't stick. These containers, I swear, these are weird containers. I don't like them at all. Okay, so I'm going to put this rest of it in a bag. It's like one of those like icing bags, you know, like whenever people make cakes.
Look,
I made this into a poop. Boom. And also I just use a Sharpie to draw the eyes because they have like eyes, if you can see from a distance. Yeah, it has like the markings for the eyes and the mouth, so I just colored them so it looks even cuter. So yeah, with all the, yeah, that's the slime, the putty mixed up all together. There's still some putty left over in the bowl. It looks like bad putty. It's like kind of like Orbeez, like crushes easily, but yeah. So that is all I have for you guys today. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe, and also comment what I should do for my next video, if I should make like three colored slime. So what I can do is like I can put like little like droplings of these in a baggie, but I can color them for different colors and have like a spinning wheel and make my own colorful slime with three colors. Comment down below what I should do for my next video. I can maybe try to make like cloud slime, and I can teach you how to make slime with detergent. Yeah, I can also make a super fluffy slime, or I can just add all of these little tiny little beads to it. I also have beads somewhere. Yeah, I have these beads. I can do that. Just comment down below what I should do. I hope y'all guys enjoyed this video. Comment, like, subscribe. I'm trying to get to maybe 100 subscribers, so please try your best just to subscribe to my channel. And yeah. So, bye for now, but not forever. Peace.